One by one, you will fall to Brainiac. None can withstand the might of Brainiac. One by one, you will fall to Brainiac. One by one, you will fall to Brainiac. Withstand the might of Brainiac. None can withstand the might of Brainiac. One by one, you will fall to Brainiac. You have delayed me long enough. Once I have assimilated the Sunstone cores, your death will be assured. My Sunstone integration is not yet complete. None can withstand the might of Brainiac. You do not fight a mere construct, but the entire fortress. One by one, you will fall to Brainiac. One by one, you will fall to Brainiac.
Systems fail.
None can withstand the might of Brainiac. None. none can withstand the might of Brainiac. One by one, you will fall to Brainiac. Once I have assimilated the Sunstone cores, your deaths will be assured. Must have more energy. One by one, you will fall to Brainiac. Within these walls, nothing is beyond my grasp. None can withstand the might of Brainiac.
Performance impaired.
None can withstand the might of Brainiac. One by one, you will fall to Brainiac. One by one, you will fall to Brainiac. None can withstand the might of Brainiac. One by one, you will fall to Brainiac. None can withstand the might of Brainiac. Kryptonian energy will bolster my own. You will fall to Brainiac. You merely delay the inevitable. One by one, you will fall to Brainiac. None can withstand the might of Brainiac. None can withstand the might of Brainiac.
I thank you, Luthor, Kal-El, for freeing me from the Phantom Zone so I may reclaim Krypton's heritage. The Sunstone crystals should belong to a true Kryptonian, not the son of a traitor. With the power of these crystals, I will be unstoppable! Your meaningless resistance cannot prevent me from turning your pathetic Earth into a new Krypton!
So this is the thanks I get for freeing you? You won't get rid of Lex Luthor so easily.
Zod! We've defeated you before, and we will again.
Ha! The Blue Boy Scout falls once again. A shame.
I'm sending you back to the Phantom Zone, Zod.